Alright guys, check it out.
Okay, yes.
Alright, so we got Mayhem here. He doesn't have the strip anymore. we're gonna work this Russian tie-up like a floating drop, okay? I got a lot of popularity and success out of the last one, which was double. Okay, so we're here, come around, I have my Russian, he goes over my head. Alright, in the previous video, alright, I go over the elbow, pull it as he steps back here, I'm gonna pull it over and shoot the butt. Okay, but now today, my opponent, both the Russian, okay, he doesn't respect the angle too much. He's trying to just push my head away. Right? So when he's gonna push my head away, this hand in the armpit goes over the top and grabs the elbow. Okay, now watch. Watch my footwork. This foot's gonna hop in. It hops in, and I use the inside of my knee to block his knee. Okay? Here, boom. Now watch. I don't wanna pull his posture up. I don't wanna pull him up. That's not gonna work. All right, if anything, as I pull him up, he's gonna step out and face me. He's gonna lose position, okay? I have to pull his elbow over my knee. I need to create a line. Okay, so here's the line. The line is right here. Okay? What do I do here? I pull this in tight, I crouch, and bring him over the blocked knee. And then I get nice and tight. A lot of times I look for a half, knock over, finish, okay? So one last time, I'm here. I get the Russian tie-up, I'm off the side, yes. He's trying to push me away. I step behind his knee, okay? I'm gonna go over the top, grab his elbow. I'm gonna block his knee, pull him upright, and go over my block, and come down, okay? Now, we'll give that a shot. I will say, for people who, you know, might say, okay, is this applicable in Greco-Roman wrestling? It actually is. You say to yourself, well, it looks like you're using your legs. Greco, you can't use your legs. If I plant my foot, it becomes like a pillar. I can use it to block. I can't offensively kick into him or use him with it, but if I bring his body over it, if I bring his body over it, it's totally legal, okay? Same idea when you watch those high-level Olympic Greco guys. They actually knee fight. They actually use their knees. All right, it's not offensive. It's just use plant and now I can lift. It's totally legal, okay? So let's check it out. For all my internet haters, kind of put it in the comment. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.